hope you're not planning to waste my time.
All right, welcome back to the Late Shift, guys.
Welcome back.
All right.
To the new episode. Nice. AJ here.
And Hambino.
How did you say it before?
Hambino.
All right, what are we doing today?
All right, so today we have The Watcher.
The Watcher on Netflix. You know why?
Netflix.
I think it's a great idea we're doing this because there's so many times I sit down and I'm like, what do I watch on Netflix? Or I text somebody or I'm like, well, do you know anything good? So I think our podcast will serve that this week.
You know what? For me, it's like, it depends what mood I'm in.
Yeah, yeah,
so
true.
So like if I'm, and it switches from like moment to moment.
I'll be
like, I'm happy. No, I don't feel like this.
Like such a mood board. Netflix is a mood board.
It is, man. But you know what? Let's get into it.
Let's get into it. I actually want to watch this.
Allow me to welcome you to the neighborhood. Do you know the history of the house? I've been put in charge of watching you.
Huh?
That's this weird. Message will not be the last. I am the Watcher.
Creepy.
How do they come up with these stories?
Your house.
Huh?
It's my obsession.
Oh.
Got a little diversity thrown in there. Okay.
Diversity.
October.
Why is it always October 13th?
Am I? It might not frighten you yet, but it will.
Shocking true story.
Give the house what it wants. Young blood.
Can you keep us safe?
Dude, I don't know if I wanna.
It's
creepy. Is this a horror movie?
Who are you?
Or a stalker movie?
The only thing that I got from it
what?
Was that this is why human beings used to live in clans and tribes. All right? Who the hell goes at it alone? Right?
No, this but why would you stay after 2 days if somebody's saying, I'm going to watch you for the rest of the
hell no. I'm staying in a house, you know, in a neighborhood.
And the mom's saying.
With my like aunts and uncles and shit, and I'm not doing that.
Oh my god! And the mom was like, "Would you tell your kids that we ran away?"
Listen, yes. Let's address.
Save your life and run away.
Let's address the elephant in the room. This is a white problem, okay? This is a white problem. This never happens.
That's
in
true.
Anything else.
They all live together, like in clans, with their uncles and aunts around them.
You know what I'm saying?
No one goes far.
Yeah, that's
stay in the circle.
It was creepy though.
It was creepy.
It's not like, it wasn't like the Dahmer creepy. It was like
Dahmer was like giving you chills over like it was just, I can't watch it alone. I need somebody to be in the house, or I need to know that somebody will be in the house for the next 4 days because it's creepy.
No, this is the type of movie that's creepy. The Dahmer one was like, okay, he's a man, I know what it is. But this seems like supernatural, and I hate supernatural shit, dude.
Oh, but like I still didn't get what they wanted. Youngblood, house, the house.
You know what it seems like? All right, so
somebody like given the house, the history of the house, I have to watch you. It makes no sense. You know what I'm saying? All right,
let me drop a little bit of history on you.
Okay.
So there was a big scare about like the occult and the satanic rituals and what have you, right?
Yeah.
It was unfounded, but it led to a lot of, I guess, law enforcement and reporting and just the media in general.
Yeah.
Overly reporting like satanic rituals, overly reporting. I think this is from that time.
But it says it's from, it's based on a true
It's based on a true
event.
Story. Yeah.
Story.
Yeah. I think people take it too far, man. Right?
Yeah. Probably. They're like probably not there in their head. But
it's very true.
I would run away. Final thought.
You would run away? Listen, Jocko Willing says it's the best. All right. So his podcast. His podcast is amazing, right?
Wait, which one?
Jocko Willink.
Okay.
The Jocko podcast.
Jocko
All right, you guys got to watch it, right?
Okay.
It, Jocko Willink was a Navy SEAL and just all around badass, right?
Okay.
He puts himself in difficult situations, right? But the number one thing that he says, and that comes to mind, is that when you get in a situation like this, the first thing that you do is run away. She should have sold that goddamn.
She said, all you need to do
you know, the situation
sell,
changes.
Sell, right? Yeah.
You know, as soon as somebody does something to you. But your first instinct should be to get the hell out of there.
True.
It was like.
Why is that?
Well, because, like, listen, you don't know. I think people who are capable, right?
Uh-huh.
Who know how to destroy an individual, a human being, know the horror of that too, right? They're not like, oh yeah, I'll beat your ass, you know, or
yeah, like we're told otherwise though.
Oh, we like, are. We're like, oh, stand your ground,
right? You know, stick to your thing and fight for it. Like,
yeah, but you know what?
But that's not what you should do.
I think that's wisdom though, right? You see that, and listen, I'm psych. I'm not trying to fight this
fight
today.
You're not there anymore,
right?
Yeah,
it changes, right? It changes as soon as somebody does something to you.
Yeah.
Right.
But that's what they're showing in the show or movie, whatever it is. If you stay, you know, you're gonna be dead.
You're gonna be. I'm gonna go. Listen.
It's better to run away for a bit.
Thank you. Peace.
Yeah. See it from afar. Analyze it, and then you come back to it.
If the real estate market is,
life story
is not as shitty as it is right now, you should probably sell. Make some money.
All right, so, well, have you seen it? Are you going to watch it?
I haven't seen it. I don't know if I'll watch it.
I might watch it.
Yeah.
Next.
But
there's a recommendation for you guys for Netflix. This week, if you're bored, watch this show or movie. There's moods, right, for the day where you want to watch. So, I don't know, like, maybe this is a fitting thing for Sunday or a weeknight.
Yeah. Here's a challenge for you. In October, the month of Halloween, all right? Halloween is my favorite holiday. Don't tell anybody.
Oh, God.
Watch this. At night, with nobody around, in complete darkness.
No way.
Do that.
No way.
Let us know what happens.
No way. Maybe we'll leave it in the comment if you did that or not, and if I did that or not, but you guys can let us know if you did it or not.
All right.
And the best comment will be pinned. So, let's see.
There we go.
Challenge for you guys. All right. Well, goodbye for this one, and we'll see you for next.
Late shift is over. Time to clock out. Same. Who am I planning to waste my